Hildegard, retrieve the color. Hildegard, prepare to post the color. Bugler, sound off.
Danger, even if he's afraid. He has the courage to stand. is a celebration of hard work that we have done. We are now ready to advance to the next rank in scouting. Most of our advancement took place on outings. So at this time, I would like some scouts to come up and brief us on these outings. Scouts, can you come up if you know what you're doing? Dylan, can you please come up here and talk about the Fun Night Derby?
The Fun Night Derby was our snow snatching. It was a 2-3-day trip, I don't remember. Alright, but first night when we showed up, we just had a big snowball fight. Then the next day was the competition. Other people showed up. We got everything ready. We practiced with the sleds and sled race. Then we went out and we did all the competitions. They were pretty difficult. And being in the snow, it was even harder. And then the next day, we packed up when we left.
Okay, thank you, Dylan. Okay, if you went on the rock climbing outing, could you please raise your hand? Tusker, can you please come up and talk about the rock climbing outing? Yes. Awesome.
Some of us even got to jump out for fun to see see the pictures that were taken. Some of them were not pretty. Then we went back. We played some more football. This time we found a troop in Stockton-Mill and game and we had to, I don't remember what we had to do, but we had to stop the game. And then, so we had stopped that game. And then we ate. I left early while they were doing the campfire, but I think that they did. I don't know what they did afterwards, so that's all I know.
Anyway, all right, but for the most part, they did an awesome job. So I want to call out some people that help me every time, or that are also important in the troop. That'd be Mike Zerker. He's our treasurer. Scoutmaster training, then they went off and they did wood bat training, and then they went off and they, geez, they had me out trained at one point. It was ridiculous. So they, yeah, this indicates it. He's on it. He went to wood bat training, which is the ultimate. So I'm really proud of him. And this is your next set of leaders too. So you're really lucky on that. We have Gary Simley. So I think we're going to have some nice words coming out at meetings and things. You'll have to talk to your son on occasion. Well, you know, kids, they quit talking to you after a while. So let's put it this way. Finn, you're going to have to talk to your dad sometimes. Okay? We have Richard Ackley. He's currently our quartermaster. He takes care of our equipment. He was an Audi chair at one point, and his son is he's almost Eagle, which he'll meet tonight. Oh, he's the training coordinator. All of you will be youth protected. Youth, YPT, youth protection training. Yes, it's fun. 2D. I can't do this. I know you will. Then we have Mr. Gordon Dupree, who is totally our boss. He is the new And he recently is an Eagle Dad. Very good.
I'm going to be talking to all of you about the transition positions. Because as we all know, this is parent participation, and these folks here are kind of like moving on, some of them. And Mike, thank goodness, is coming on stream here, and Peter's going to be on board, and we'll be tapping you to see, you know, who wants to take over the next position. But welcome to all the new parents as well.
Brian Moynihan.
is that each one of those scouts, and Felix, did you earn merit badges on the scout?
Mm-hmm.
No, but you know, Felix wanted to go up because. Because they all earn their first rank of scout. So why don't you guys all just stand up here and let's give them a round of applause. About the goal that we came up with?
The goal was that I received my Eagle on my birthday, which was February 7th.
And we started this in late January, this goal?
Yeah.
And so we did, and we did run into obstacles. You know, he has to have this, these certain men come, leave their houses on a certain day, and then come to Scout Hall and talk to him about whether he is worthy of an Eagle or not. So these guys awesomely did it. They said, we can do this. And we set goals, we got everything done, and you made Eagle. I don't have an Eagle badge for you. You're totally worthy of it. And we'll have a special court of honor where your parents will be recognized also. I do have one badge, my badge, totally my badge. But not really, because he's an Eagle Scout now. So I expect more from the Eagle Scout. If he eagled in January, your next cool thing is a palm. You get a really cool thing called a palm. That's after you've been active in the troop for 3 months, and you've earned 5 more merit badges. I think we can end up with you already have 30 merit badges. You only need 21 to eagle. We didn't watch it, so he deserves his first palm tonight, except he did not have the board of review. So we're going to iron out that particular problem, all right? But I'm not sure what we'll do about that. But anyway, congratulations. He earned personal management and sales leadership. Person and has taught so many of our scouts. He's going to the National Jamboree, and again, this was his goal. His goal was to make sure he was Eagle for the Jamboree. Anything special you can say about your Eagle? About how it feels to be almost an Eagle. Are you ready for the Border Patrol?
Sure.
Could you tell us what you have to do next as your last step to become Eagle?
Well, I've done the board review, number one.
Well, what's that? When it comes to an Eagle.
Well, it's an evaluation of your whole scouting experience and how it's affected you and how it's going to continue to affect you in your life.
All right, well, congratulations.
Yeah.
Did you go check? You did?
Yeah, he did, because I had the heart attack. I didn't, if I had that. At least made a little announcement there.
Out.
and handouts.
Is Miss Eliza?
No, she's not.
Get back. Don't touch that.
We're pointing at it.
Scouts and the entire program. So I'll be
Please take your hat to the back.